man. You niggas talking about y'all gangsters and shit, man. You know what real gangsters do, man? Gangsters going up there and handling your business, man, and making it home in time to take care of your family, man. That's what a gangster is, man. I got some real gangster niggas that I roll with, man. You know what I mean? That I keep in my circle, but I represent hip hop, you know what I mean? I try to throw that in there, man. I'm getting a lot of slack on that shit, man. I'm trying to help niggas out, elevate motherfuckers, you feel me? Representing some motherfuckers in the UK and shit, South Africa and all that. Special shout out to my dude from Fire Entertainment. I see all y'all. Man, other than that, man, I'm that motherfucking dude, that fly boy, man. I don't got a front, man. Track in the back, nigga Lloyd drugs and all that. You know what I mean? Things are things right now, man. Niggas looking at me awkward and shit, man, when I step up in the joint and all that, man. Niggas need to fall back and respect me, man. I respect you niggas, man. You feel me? Respect what I got popping, man. It's hip hop what I do, man. Underground, man. Self-motivation, man. Hold your faith in. Hold a grudge. Especially when I hold the microphone like you hold a snub. And I got varicose motherfucking coach veins. I'm slicing them all you niggas that be thinking y'all insane. Varicose veins didn't have nothing to do with that part of the rhyme. For my intelligent MC, see how I create the design? Fine, you can go ahead and use it later. Short stubby niggas like Christian Slater. Or in your kitchen jet. This is a way that I flip flow. Switch lanes, it's codes. I switched the 95823 zip code. Went over to the 67201 because I was in Kansas. Smarter than Lemurians or you in Atlanta, stamp this with the approval of being dope. Not even saying hip hop was dead because I told you hip hop was dying way back in 2005 and somebody bit it, had a single about it, but that's something to rely for the leader, for the critics. The niggas know about me, knows how I get it in. On my TV watching Cartoon Network like Caroline and the Poltergeist, and I know I'm precise and I know I'm tight like being vaginal. After I let you go, I examine your skull. The prognosis of me being dope is a dude being on a motorcycle. I know I'm tackled like my dude from the NPK crew. Old school dude know what I do, like my name was on a billboard. I still hold that sword, mic in the board, Taurus. And if you whack, I'll start snoring. And then I told you that I absorb this brontosaurus, cause I'm a herbivore and I don't eat meat, but I do eat whack and seeds if they see how I can come create over this beat. Work to that E-Train, that was a van that I was going by. But shout out to that dude E-Train from South Sac, you know he fly. My style was crazy and I could blow up like a claymore mine. They become in my vicinity, this is no way you can remember me. Creeps of visitry, that I meant to say wizardry in the visual.